Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude.
You have been
warned. All right, we're in the plane. Little Bioshocky. Nobody's around us, apparently. I got my son. I named him Junior. He's a clinger. After his mom died, he's a Oh! See, that's not supposed to happen. Again, why is your face so red? Like, I know we're crashing to our death, but why is your face so red? Oh, this is gonna hurt. Huh. Here's something interesting. It's daytime. When I did the gaming theater episode on this, it was nighttime when that happened. Yeah. The day changed. The time of day changed, and my son's bleeding. If you can help him, I'll be happy. But I want him back. You can get my son back. Otherwise, I'm going to start cutting. I'm going to start cutting. Wait, is it? It's in a different area. I even crashed in a different area? Okay. That's awesome. So, crashed in, last time I crashed, like, in the middle of, like, a very woodish environment. Kind of like this. But it's closer to the sea. This looks really different. Really different. Picked up a rock. Again, what the hell's up with the circuit boards? Yeah, this is a whole different area. Holy crap! Look at this! Look at this! Oh, okay. Well, we're not on an island. I don't think we're on an island. So I don't feel like we're on an island. LFO, the electricity is just slowly still just like kind of working. All right, so we're going to move quickly here. The reason for that is from my past experience, the naked men and women show up. Looking for like any cases or any like additional supplies. There's typically some things, but I guess not this time. All right, let's make our way away from the crash site. Carefully. Careful. 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 Careful, I'm still... Oh, not so careful. I'm okay. Lighter. Where am I? Oh, they got me. I still got my stuff, though. So, I got my axe. Yeah, oh. That's a stump. That's a stump. That's another stump. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Okay, thank god. Okay, so. At least they didn't do that. There's like a part of me that's like, man. Feel like they're gonna. Allow me to cut the human. I'm so glad they didn't. I'm so glad they didn't. Now, for those wondering, game's still in alpha. I'm just gonna say that right now. I feel like I have to say that. Because, I recently watched a video of somebody else playing this game. Because while I love playing this game, I also love watching people play this game, which is weird. Normally, I don't, I have a few people that I watch, you know. Gassy Mexican, PewDiePie. That was weird. Again, alpha. But I was watching somebody else play this, and I was like, oh wow, this is actually just as enjoyable to play it as to watch. Not many horror games for me do that. Unless they're actually like, ooh, what is that? That's a flare gun. Also as a weapon? Maybe. But no, I'll be honest, some people, I just, you know, they're entertaining to watch. Gaming theater episodes where I died. Some ass wipe got me with his fist. So the humanoids here are much stronger than anything else I've seen. Like, they're actually terrifying. They're naked. They're really pale, or at least that's like, you know, I don't know, camo. Or like war paint, maybe, I don't know. I know he's in here. Like, I know you're in here. Show yourself.
Show yourself.
Maybe he's not in here. Where are you? Easily getting disoriented. Wow, it is really cool, though. Also, super impressive how this game looks. What the fudge is that? Is that... What is that? You guys see that? Oh, that's war paint. Nope. We're out. I'll retrieve my son when I'm strong and able. There's no reticle for the gun, I noticed, too. Oh, it feels like it's getting darker. I need a torch. And I feel like I don't have a torch. I feel like I can't craft a torch in this game, which is weird. Alright, what am I looking at here? Okay. I don't know, I feel like I'm going... Yep, okay, good. Oh, thank God. I have to make a choice? Like, can I have, like, all? Oh, sweet Jesus. What's that? Alright. Don't want to waste it. Whoa! Magic! Yeah, let's get away from the creepy entrance. Book it! No! What was that? Was that a trap? No, that was just a tree. It's just a tree. I'm just gonna, like, get some really good distance. Really good distance. A lot of distance. I love how they made the bushes look very similar in silhouette to the humanoids. Like, you look at it going, oh. Wait. I thought they all lived in caves. I mean, maybe that's insensitive. I don't know. That's what I thought. No, it's... Big stick. Flashlight. Wait. Oh, God. Fuck, they can outrun me. I have a stick / axe. Hey, oh, it's a naked lady. Alright, can't... Oh, God, my God. Gosh, my gosh. Sneak away. That's rock. Alright. I feel like I'm not... I feel like wherever I go into a worse situation. Is that one of them? No, it's a freaking bush. See what I mean? Bushes look like humanoid people. I don't even... I think albino? I'm just gonna keep going. Get some distance. Get a healthy distance. This is probably not at all iconic to their people. It's probably not where they, like, you know, commit rituals and stuff and stuff. Actually, you know what? I mean, I see it over there, I think that's a whole bunch of trees. Okay. Here we go. Just gonna get my hand axe. I keep an eye on everything. Gotta watch where those fall, by the way. Oh my god, that scares me when it does that. I wonder if I could pull out the stumps. I mean, that's a lot for survival, I know. I mean, like, why are you pulling out the damn stumps? You should not have that much energy. Yep, that's going that way. I feel like it's gonna... Yep. Delay timber! Oh my god! Yeah, flying timbers. Alright. Let's hit B. Basics. You know, I completely graze right over this. Alright. So let's build a shelter. I'm gonna build it over here. Rotate it. So here's a log. I love the, like, oh wow, that's actually kind of cool. It's an actual rainbow. Be lucky if we got a double rainbow. That would be awesome. Yeah, that's one way to make you stop and just be like, what? I feel like I'm grabbing skulls. I think I'm grabbing skulls. I don't know. Alright, I need, like, mound things. Okay, I'm not vomiting yet. So I feel like that's a good thing. It's a good start, right? And my character is really tired by that blue bar. Alright. Zequel. Bird was there the whole damn time. Believe it? Alright. Next, make a fire. Okay, I can do that. I can do that. Now light this bad boy up. Increase it. We're off to a good start. Alright. Basics of survival. Here is an example of two similar looking berries. One is edible, the other is poisonous. Berries are indigo color and have a little crown on the tip. Berries are dark, shiny, black color and form in pairs, so one will kill you, one won't. Okay, start here. Every year, hundreds of people find themselves alone and stranded in the wild. Yeah, okay, so there's a few things that are blocked out. Herbal medicines. Carving? Food. DIY crafting. Miss and then... Oh my god. We'll save that for later. I love how it's all bloody too. That's a nice touch. It's a scary touch. It's a nice touch though. It's a houseboat. Rabbit cage, small garden. Store live rabbits and watch them. I have a gun. Whoops. Say, okay, that was scary. It's like just lean over. Fuck. Alright, we will make a nice little rabbit cage. I really don't like how they're just like out and about. Wow, you guys just shed these things, don't you? Oh god. There's... Four of them. Sleep. That's a fire. It hurts. Oh. I'm gonna walk away. Okay. I'm all the way in the water. Day survived two. Hey guys, make sure you check out the videos below for more happy fun times. And if you already haven't, hit that subscriber button to let you know when more happy moments are coming to you on my channel. And finally, if you haven't, hit the like button. Gives you chocolate. No, I'm actually lying. Wish I could give you chocolate. Chocolate. Mmm.